the corner, when we're in our basketball gear, Cascals are catching up with the Tall Ferns, who've got a home test series against Australia.
Cuz, this is made for me, bro. Made for me. Made
Show
for
some
me.
Skill.
Told you.
Told you.
Well, the first day of training under your belt, how do you think it's gone?
Considering that a lot of these players have obviously come in from different programs, their ability to adapt to different coaching and different style of play has been great.
Tell me about hoops over in America, because it's like rugby over here. It's huge, isn't it?
Oh, it's millions and millions of dollars poured into it. I feel like, especially college sports, is bigger than professional. There's a lot of people at the games. Like, we sell out our arenas. The environment is just absolutely nuts.
If you're over in the States, your senior year at Missouri, I mean, how have you found that?
Real good. I was at a junior college first for 2 years, and then I transitioned to a four-year, and this is my last year, so it's been good.
The intensity from the coach and the training is pretty big today.
Yeah, but you've got to expect it. I mean, when we play the Australians are ranked second in the world. They've got a lot of professional players, so I think having intensity here will help us with the games and obviously get the girls ready to what's going to come.
Now, what are you expecting from the Australians next week?
They're going to be tough and they're going to run like crazy.
Do you think you've got the goods to beat the Australians?
Oh, look, you've always got to back yourself when you play at home. You don't have to have massive amounts of money to be able to put forward effort and put hard work on the court. But, yeah, look, obviously I believe that we can win. I wouldn't have the job if I didn't.
The WNBA, is that somewhere that ultimately that you want to get to?
Obviously, yeah. Anyone who's a basketball up-and-coming would love to go into professional leagues, really be up in there in that level. And really, I think it's awesome being paid to play what you love. So that's obviously where I'm going to be.
I've definitely been there and love being paid, but I like wasting current athletes. I mean, game on two, will you be into that? You think I could match up against you? I reckon I got it.
You could try, but I don't think it'll work.
No, my partner's pretty average, but I will try our best, eh?
We'll see what you can do.
See what we can do all over.
Oh,
no. Oh, look at it.
Oh, bro, cuz, 2-on-2, we got it, bro, eh?
What?
Hey, three girls?
Three again?
Here you go. What, and what? And what?
That's ugly. I'm trying to soar like an eagle surrounded by turkeys.
Well, good luck for the series, girls. Mean Tall Ferns, mean.
Finally got it.
Oh, yeah.